Hi everyone, welcome back to another Taste the World episode.
Yay!
Hello!
We're doing More Canada from Paper Speaks, who's Mel. Thank you, Mel.
Thank you.
Sit, so I'm actually in frame. Okay. We have everything laid out in front of us from Mel, so you want to pick something?
I like how you had the gum in
the
bag.
The gum is
still
in the bag. That's the last thing. You don't get that.
Let's try fuzzy peach Maynard's.
Maynard's fuzzy peach?
I'm too sure if I can. Mom's like, whip the container. And
I brought the scissors just in case. Don't worry about it.
Although
I'm just saying, they kind of look like our peach rings, except for they don't have the holes in. Oh,
they don't know. They're pretty.
Oh, these are hard.
They don't look like all peach rings.
I wonder if these are hard and not gummy. What did you say? I just thought they were gummy.
Yeah. What did you say? But I see at least. I don't see anything.
9 pieces, serving size. They're kind of hard. Oh wait. Oh, I can't tell. Oh.
Hard gummy.
Hard gummy.
I'll just take the bag.
Really good.
Mm-hmm. Mm. Yes, very good.
They remind me of our peach rings. Well,
they're better than all peach rings.
And peach rings are soft gummy, though. Mm-hmm. They're really good.
I think the sour, slight sour, that's on it. Brings out the flavor of the peach more.
Yeah. But it's got like a light sour coating to it. It's not a heavy one like, what are those little things? Sour Patch Kids.
Yeah, Sour Patch Kids, yeah. Yeah, it's not lip puckering.
Well, Sour Patch Kids really aren't lip puckering either.
Yeah, but.
Cry Babies. The gum.
Yeah.
And they aren't that bad, but I mean, eat too many to acid burns. I got a habit of that.
I love these. Those are good.
Those are really good. That was a good call. What are you picking?
Smarties. I can get light on
these. These are the ones that I was saying might be like M&M's.
Yeah,
the plain ones, I would think.
Taking the ones out of my mouth.
Open the mouth.
Yeah. Well, I said that before and then I forgot about it.
I'll probably.
I don't care. Yeah. I'm sure you guys will end up eating them.
The flat.
Oh, they're cute. Derek's got a pink one. Did you pull the pink one out?
No, I just moved it so it's a little more green by itself.
The chocolate is really good.
They're bigger than. They're like the size of our regular M&M's, except for flatter.
Flattened out.
Yeah.
And a lot crunchier. The shell's a lot harder on these than on the M&M's.
No smell. Oh,
tastes
yeah.
Good, though.
And chocolate's totally different.
That's what I said. It's really good.
Very good thing. It's really good. I was just seeing if it would melt in my hand.
Because they're not supposed to. All M&M's will melt in your hand.
Yeah. Even though they say they don't. And you got color left. Nope.
See, these are like the original ones.
I have some color on my hands, but it's not a lot.
You must be sweating a lot.
Yeah, I will.
Yeah. I just licked mine, so Lucy. No, even
after barely any.
It's a little.
I like them because they're not really, really sweet, but they're a little bit, well, no.
It's a different sweet than
ours.
The witch old than ours.
Yeah.
Ours is
just a
sweet.
Richer chocolate.
Mm.
But they are. Me too. These are really good.
I like those better than M&M's.
You like them better than M&M's?
I like M&M's.
I like peanut butter M&M's.
No.
Peanut M&M's.
Peanut and peanut butter ones. I like.
Well,
peanut
M&M's.
Peanut
M&M's,
but
Reese's
I don't like the Reese's Pieces.
The pretzel ones.
Those are okay.
I can eat bags of anything Reese's.
Alright, I guess since we're sticking with that, I'll pull the one that my son would grab, the Rockets, which are, remind me of our Sweeties, or Smarties, there you go,
Smarties, like,
but they're huge.
Can't see if you can see, there you go.
Great, you can open it and go out.
Fine, just making sure they can see it on the screen. Yeah, they're shaped like them too.
The concave and got the dick. Like oh, which one do you want? You want yellow or that one?
Oh God, it's the smell.
Oh yeah, they do. They smell just like our Smarties.
I couldn't handle the little ones. Yeah, the little ones are smaller than your Smarties. So,
but yeah, they're just like ours. They're like much concaved
smaller.
On both sides.
Just softer.
Yeah, there it goes. There are too many of these. Definitely give you an acid burn on your tongue. I think.
Oh, one is enough. If you would love these.
Mm-hmm. Yeah, they're just like ours. Mm-hmm. Yeah, one. It's probably like the equivalent of eating.
One is
like taking like a whole packet of ours and putting them in your mouth. Yeah, my son would totally love these. Mm-hmm.
It's only 30 calories for 2 tablets.
The only thing is, they're not as chalky as ours.
Nope.
Because I remember like...
Maybe it's because ours are like so compacted together. But these all...
And they got more of a kick. Kicky with the whole thing.
Yeah.
Makes it a lot more juicy.
And don't put a big chunk in your mouth, though, if you're not.
Very juicy.
They have a lot more flavor than ours, though.
Unless you shed the whole pack in your mouth.
That's what we do with the little ones. Just get rid of them. Oh, my gosh.
I like them.
All right, favorite.
Yeah, peach. I like the peach things, too.
And then the Smarties, totally. Your guys' Smarties, I like yours way better than ours. The Rockets are good, but that's like, you and I could split half of one.
Yeah. And the rest can go to drink. I'll eat them, but yeah.
Those are really cool.
Yeah, I like them.
Yes. So we're going to go for now, and we'll be back with another video soon. Thanks for watching, and thanks again,
you.
Mel.
Yes, thank you.
Thank you, bye.
It was very much appreciated. Very yummy.